Stephan Black's headache was worse than usual that night. He felt the end was near, and worked long into the night to finish his self-portrait. More than anything, he was desperate to be remembered. An icy chill let Stephan know that death had finally come for him. Yet, he felt strangely calm. He believed that his art could win over even pitiless death. He woke as if from a long sleep. Death had kept her word. Now it was Stefan's turn to keep his. Emily was so content, she almost considered letting the breeze carry her scarf away.
I believe this is yours. My name is Stephan Black. I'm an artist. I would be honored to paint your portrait, Miss...
Emily. Oh, sure, why not? I've never been painted by anyone before. It might be fun.
There was nothing to indicate any trouble at first, just a slight chill in the air. But Emily soon began to notice that something was terribly wrong with the artist's portrait. Suddenly, the scenery behind her dissolved into a huge Gothic mansion.
Thank goodness you found me. I'm injured. That painter Stephan Black struck me down. I heard women screaming and came to help them. You've got to untie me. Then I can help you. Try to unlock my bag too. The clasp is broken, but we need the artifact inside to defeat Stephan Black.
Thank you.
Thank you, child. I should be able to return to my parish for help now. But you can't leave this place with the same ease. You're trapped here, like the other women. You must try to save them, and yourself. The soul vial from my bag will help you collect captured souls. Find the magical portraits and set the souls in them free, so they can return to their lives. Here, take this rosary lace. If you find the remaining 33 beads, it will protect you from death. Be careful, child. I've seen death herself, stalking these grounds.